Hey, thanks for stopping by. Just wanted to talk about climate change. A lot of people out there don't believe in it, say it's fake news, say that it's a crisis that's been created for control or to take things over, to enrich people, but that's not the case. Our planet is in peril, and we need to do more as individuals. And unfortunately, whether you believe it or not, it will affect you at some point. Climate change is real. It's here. The changes that we're seeing in our planet are happening much quicker now than we ever thought. You know, back when Al Gore was talking about an inconvenient truth, they thought things were going to happen right away, and they didn't. And things slowly got churning. But at this point, it's happening much faster now than they thought it would be at this time. So, every day we watch the news and see something about, unlike anything we've ever seen before, with a flood or a fire, unprecedented, never happened, once in a lifetime, storm, hurricane, tropical storm watch for California, these things that are like, oh, it's never happened. FEMA's going broke, insurance companies are going broke. It's costly. Inaction is going to cost us more than making the changes necessary to help combat climate change and lower our carbon footprint. Love to know what you think about it. All the haters out there, you know, people that say mean things to me in my comments and messages and stuff. It's okay. I get it. You know, it's hard to comprehend this sort of stuff. It's hard to understand how humans can change our atmosphere and our planet, but it really doesn't take much to step back and look at all the things that we've modified, all the natural habitat that we've destroyed and made into cities and buildings and structures, just changed everything. It's definitely going to change the way water, air, everything interact around the planet. So do what you can. Lower your carbon footprint, you know, I do what I can. Live your best life. Take care of yourself and those around you. Thanks for watching.